Hi. We are at the site of the first ever Belanger Saber I've ever seen. This is a shell, an 88th, right around where Don Shula Expressway is. And this has been here for a really long time, but I've never ever used it until today. So let's see how well they kept this thing running. For that to go by. No, I won't. See, they got a car reader, but of course, they got all that. Singing the voice. The dryers shut up. I want to be able to hear this voice. All right, cool.
You have purchased the works wash. You may enter the wash if it is ready.
The wash is now ready. Please drive in slowly following the entrance sign on the car wash. I do like Belanger's and their sprayers. They always work really well. This thing makes quite a bit of noise. Are you sure you're putting pre-soak on the car? See, now we're talking. That looks like pre-soak. At least it's starting to. Thank you. entirely sure what this is, but it has a good smell to it. Or a funny one, really. I think the dryer went slower for the person in front of me. I don't think I've ever seen like a really good Belanger dryer. Like the onboard dryer does okay, but the stationary ones, they're just noisemakers, really. Like they don't do anything. But as for the wash itself, that's actually pretty good. Normally they always have it seems like all the one things around here have, they've now outfitted them with that top lava thingy. And that one came out something interesting. Not the typical Simon S. hot wax that a lot of the others have. It came out very well too. And I guess that's it. Thanks so much for watching.